Hello friends, do you know who is the biggest enemy of our savings? It is inflation, as it simply eats away the purchasing power of money. Let me illustrate this with an example. A liter of milk that used to cost 25 rupees a decade ago, today costs some 50 rupees. So in that way, today's 25 rupees will be able to buy only half a liter of milk. Now imagine if you had invested this 25 rupees a decade ago and its value by today has grown to 50 rupees. Although optically the nominal value has doubled, but even then it can buy just a liter of milk. The real growth in money's worth would have been only if it had grown beyond 50 rupees. Only then have you beaten inflation, and only then do you have the ability to buy more quantities of milk, isn't it? In other words, any investment that generates returns equal to inflation is barely able to maintain its purchasing power rather than growing it. And that's precisely the case with fixed deposits, pension funds, and savings schemes by the likes of LIC and other investment companies. For majority of Indians, gold has been the preferred mode of investment. However, gold's long-term returns have at best matched inflation. Real estate is indeed promising. However, the disadvantages include its bulky transaction size, high stamp duty, cash component, higher taxation, and lack of liquidity. Coming to stocks, it is one of the most promising asset classes, but unfortunately has the least exposure for an average Indian household. In the long run, stocks provide higher returns compared to other asset classes and hence deserve a material place in a diversified portfolio. The simplest way to invest in the stock market is to buy an index fund like Nifty 50 or Nifty 500, and you'll be able to earn market returns. The other popular option is via mutual funds. However, a vast majority of them fail to generate returns higher than index funds, and with hundreds of schemes to choose from, it is as daunting task as picking stocks. And that's where we come in. Hi folks, I'm Jatin Khimani, a fundamental research analyst with over 10 years of experience in the Indian stock market. I am amongst the few Indians who hold CFA, Charter USA, and also the youngest analyst ever to feature on CNBC's Wizards of Dalal Street. I am the managing partner and CIO at Stalwart Investment Advisors LLP, a SEBI registered independent equity research firm with the team having a cumulative experience of over 40 years. Through our research service Treasure Trove, we assist do-it-yourself investors who like to stay in control of their portfolio by providing them with institutional quality research at a nominal fee. Our aim is to help our subscribers outperform the market across cycles. Curious to know how do we do that? While we do recommend steady compounders from the large cap category, we also like to identify and invest in promising businesses from the small cap and mid cap category. These are fast growing enterprises but currently not on the institutional radar due to their relatively smaller size. A case in point is Tasty Bite Eatables, which we recommended in 2015 at Rs 640 a share and exited at Rs 5733 in 2017. An investment that jumped 9 times in less than 3 years. There are other high quality businesses where we have been ahead of market, including names like Garvari Wall Ropes, Amrutanjan Healthcare and Relaxo Footwear, among others. However, we must remember that investing is a game of probabilities and uncertainty, and there'll always be losers too. Goodrick and Pokharna are examples where we had to exit at a steep loss. Having said that, the winners not only take care of losers, but also end up generating satisfactory returns at the portfolio level. Treasure Trove is a collection of our top 20 to 25 stock ideas, each of which is shared along with an insightful yet easy to understand research report and followed with regular updates. The stocks are diversified across sectors ranging from automobiles to pharmaceuticals and across market capitalizations from small cap, mid cap to large cap, making Treasure Trove a collection of sector-agnostic multi-cap stocks. Treasure Trove will be suitable for you only if you believe in fundamental research and look at stocks as fractional ownership in the underlying businesses. You have an investment horizon of at least 3 years, longer the better. You have at least 7 lakhs to invest, higher the better. You can withstand volatility and temporary drawdowns of as much as 30 to 40%. And most importantly, you have the time and inclination to manage your own portfolio. It can be subscribed at a nominal flat fee irrespective of your capital. So whether you invest 10 lakhs or 50 lakhs, the fee remains the same. Even more important, there is no profit sharing. Here's how we are different from other equity research or brokerage firms. We are truly independent. That is, we are not into stockbroking and hence don't churn for the sake of it. We are focused on long-term winners and don't dabble into short-term trading or the risky F&O. We have a strong risk management in place to avoid stocks of fraud companies. And lastly, we invest our own capital in the very same stocks as suggested to our subscribers in order to ensure skin in the game. To create a guest account now and browse through some of our recent research reports, interesting blog posts and videos. Guys, I repeat, equity is one of the most promising asset classes to beat inflation. However, one needs the right mindset to ride through the cycles. I wish you all the best in this wealth creation journey.